and we were heading back home. I think it's I-75 out of Atlanta, and we're almost to the interstate, and I can see the interstate, so we're close. And the Waze app says, don't go on the interstate, head north. Go 10 minutes north, then get on the interstate, then come back south. And I'm like, this doesn't make any sense. I can see the interstate, there's no traffic. We're at a light. And for those of y'all that don't know, the priority on trips like this, you listen to God first, then you listen to your wife, and then you listen to Waze, and then if you still have an opinion, you're last. That's for husbands, anyways. So I'm like, all right, what do you think, man? She's like, well, it looks good. Let's just stay here. Well, you know, we'll get right on the interstate. But we sat in that light, we sat, and 30 minutes later, we finally get on the interstate. And, I mean, it could have been a two-second ride. And so we would have stayed 10 minutes if we had listened to Waze, but we didn't. So I learned my lesson, you always listen to Waze. But I thought about how in our lives, we don't want to listen to God sometimes. You know, He knows the right path, He knows the right way. And we go, we're so supremely confident in our own abilities sometimes, at least I know I am. And then that's another Devo about pride. But sometimes we think we know exactly what to do, and we just need to listen to God. So my verse today is out of Psalms. David had just been delivered from his enemies. And Psalms 18:30, he says, as for God, His way is perfect. The word of the Lord is proven. He is a shield to all who trust in Him. So I just want to challenge you guys with that, to trust in Him. That's my battle cry. My battle cry, follow His ways. Because His ways is better than our ways. All right? Go. All right, and let's do this.